too windy today for me to do any drone flying, I thought I'd take a trip out to the, it's a park we have fairly close to our home. It's called Henteleff Park. So I'm just going to do a walk through the trails and the areas here, just to show people that live locally that we have this park. I guess along the trail they have some benches for you to sit down and have a rest, or just to look out over the water on the bench. I was planning on bringing the drone in here today, but the winds are gusting to 48 kilometers an hour, and being so tight in the trees, I thought it might not be a good idea. So I still got to learn how to fly that thing a lot better. So I thought today I'll just do a walking video for us. have some deer up ahead here. There's two of them, one standing, one laying down. Oh, there's actually three. Four, five. Oh, they're gorgeous. Certainly not afraid of us. They probably reside here quite a bit on their own. Oh, there you have it, folks. I'm going to wrap this up and call it a video.